Good afternoon, welcome back. I am the MPD Gamer, and this is Alice Madness Returns. And we're in a wonderful little disturbing factory that has God only knows what kind of hellscape going on. A lot of hot lava that I need to try and avoid. I have to say, the Dormouse is very disturbing in this circumstance. Rather concerning, to be perfectly frank. However, I believe I'm going to be encountering the Mad March Hare soon enough, and he's just as bad, if not worse.
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
Perhaps, but I'm willing to bet that those gas lamps were not exactly beneficial with regards to the conflagration that killed you and the rest of your family. May have saved you money initially, but it didn't save your daughter trauma. The way onwards. And here is the way I actually progress, I believe. There we go. Provides me a way out. Always useful. Very much appreciated, it has to be said. Is there anything else around here that I can see? A little too fast there. Rushed that a bit.
The lever to cool the metal.
Why, thank you, Cat. I never would have guessed that I needed to do that.
Please,
also need to go around and get to that bastard. Of course, there's an awful lot of traps and pitfalls along the way. Especially if you start getting impatient and cocky and rushing things. Which is definitely a problem of mine. And I believe this drops the temperature on everything, which makes it all an awful lot easier for me to pass. Yes, rather. And I believe that's a pig snap like now.
Remember, Alice, don't curse the darkness or the cold.
I can hear a pig snout going. I'm not entirely sure where it is. I'm fairly confident it's down here. Along with however many other little monsters are lurking and start spawning. A lovely little bottle. Is there anything else at all around here? I don't believe so. Keyhole. Good thing I did take a look-see. Otherwise, not miss something. Nice little collection of fish. Very useful, especially considering the upgrades. One's weapons get more expensive as you go about, as you get them. It's a little irritating sometimes, but not unexpected. Let's see what I can find over here. Interesting. Area looks rather crusty. Oh goody. Another hefty platforming point.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first bend. The next. Ride the currents up.
Mouse this way. You go through here. What if? Think snout. Delightful. Motif. Thank you to the Duchess. Very useful. Let's see what spawns from this. Is that? Can I make it across? Just about. It would have been easier had I think we started from here anyway. Had I looked around. But let me say that I'm not an idiot. I'm going to have my dumbass moments. Quite frequently. Annoyingly enough.
Monsieur Cat has many. I hope you have as many.
As far as I'm aware, Cheshire, there aren't any limits to how many lives I have. At least not here. I do like the fact that these guys appear in a cloud of steam. Teapot that happens to be an enemy to appear in a cloud of steam. Also rather amusing that it does. Yes, I was wondering why I was having difficulty moving. Not that I can see. Nah. The way to the Dormouse is littered with warnings.
Your presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance.
And there's the Hatter's Arms.
But no one likes it this hard.
Dormouse has gone clockwork. That's rather disturbing, I have to say. That is unfair.
I've got the arms you need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
I rather doubt that, Dormouse. No offense, you're not exactly the most threatening people. Especially not in Wonderland. See what else is around. After all, there's a keyhole here. I'm sure there's something interesting. Like that. Never say something like impossible in a place like Wonderland. What kind of idiot are you? I mean, seriously. It's almost like you're begging for it. In fact, you are quite literally asking for it. That opens up that little spot to get to. I'm pretty sure there's some collectibles lying around here as well, I'm going to find. Well, for now, I'll just grab these. Got a bit to go. I'd say sorry, insidious woman, but I'm really not.
Temporary setback. A minor hindrance. A trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Quite. I really don't like the way you're sounding there, Dormouse. Sounding even more lunatic than Hatter. And that's saying a lot. In go the arms. And I believe so does Alice. And easy way out.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. Resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, mean folding chairs, stools.
Oh, do calm down, Hatter. The rest is coming. As you well know. It's almost like he doesn't have faith in me. Well, before I head off that way for the Hatter's legs, I believe I shall love and leave you. Thank you very much for joining me. I have been the MPD Gamer. Please leave me a like or comment. Perhaps even subscribe to the channel. It would be an absolute pleasure if you did. Thank you very much, and good night.